The beautiful and unique CenturyLink Field is the home for this exciting matchup between the San Francisco 49ers and the Seattle Seahawks. It's always tough to win on the road, and I don't know if that'll be the case here today, but minutes to kickoff. How much do you hear all that yelling at you from the stands? Could you hear it?
Yeah, you do hear it. You know what, though? You love it, too, because they're yelling at you. They don't like you, but you know why they don't like you? Because they know you're good, and you have a chance to beat their team. So this factor, the factor of being on the road, I don't think it'll hurt them at all today.
Gore's lined up as the single back. Incompletion on that hurried throw.
That's a nice route that time by the wide receiver, running the corner route, and the quarterback just throws it too far and misses it.
Second down. And the give to Frank Gore. And a good gainer. Let's give him nine.
When a coach can have a run that picks up those kind of yards, it gives them confidence, and they will show more and more patience with the running game. So the defense, they better dig in here.
Colin Kaepernick under center. Third and one. And they sack him on third down. And they force the quick three and out.
Having a quarterback get sacked like that early in the game, it puts a shred of doubt in the offensive line. It also puts a shred of doubt in the quarterback's mind. He's thinking, is this is how it's going to be all day long?
Offense lines up here. A little screen set up here. Shrugs off the first hit. The 49ers turn the ball over on down.
Well, this is good confidence for the offense, isn't it? To move down the field early in the game and get inside the 20. Let's see if they have a play up their sleeve that can get them in the end zone.
For this play, they'll go with two tight ends. First and 10. To the ground.
Oh, nothing better than the defense to sack the quarterback early in the game. Gives you confidence that you can just beat them physically. Nothing like whipping the other guy.
Looking for a receiver on the left side here. The Seahawks are in the end zone for the touchdown.
What a tremendous throw by the quarterback that time for the touchdown. What confidence he has in that arm. Small window. Very little room to throw that football in there. He didn't worry about it. Fired it. Got the touchdown.
And they're all over him at the 18-yard line. Gore is in the backfield. Set up screen, under pressure, and incomplete. And Manningham's going to get set in the slot for this snap. Into the open flat. They bring him to the turf.
Jim, this time it's a halfback screen. Nice job by the quarterback. The halfback, good job after catching it. Picked up some good yards.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. That one for 46 yards.
The quarterbacks and receivers in this NFL now are so good. It's so easy for them to throw and catch and just keep picking up those first downs.
First down following the long play.
He'll fire it out to the left. And that pass is going out of bounds. Incomplete. Kendall Hunter is in the backfield. Second down and 10.
Here's the quick toss to the running back. They pounce on him there.
What that run does, it just puts the offense in a good situation. So a good, positive run.
Colin Kaepernick under center. Third and 6. Looking for an open receiver on the right. And it's completion right there, but it really should have been an interception.
Offense lines up here.
Kaepernick from the gun. And they'll turn it over on downs. The defense does a fantastic job holding strong.
Russell Wilson has it under center. First and 10 to the ground here.
They run right.
Good job that time by the running back. I'm sure he's a little winded after that play. He showed that speed getting out there and picking up those extra yards.
They're able to move the chains after that last run.
They knock him down behind the line of scrimmage.
Well, the play is there to be made, but the offensive player doesn't get it done. Bad job on first down.
He's looking to the right here on this throw.
Hey, nice route by the wide receiver that time. Good throw by the quarterback. It reminds me of the days with the Miami Dolphins. Paul Warfield running those corner routes, and Bob Greasy putting it right on target.
After the long gain, let's see what they do here.
Looking long. And it's incomplete.
They went for the deep throw, but the defensive back was there.
Yeah, good job that time. I got to give the defensive back a lot of credit. He was not caught sleeping out there. He was alert, read the right keys, and he was right with the receiver to knock down that deep throw.
Baldwin's lined up in the slot. This is a screen play all the way. And they bring him down at the 33-yard line.
Well, there's not much to say about that play, Jim. It was a completion by the quarterback, and it picked up a couple yards.
They connect on that pass play, but it's still third down.
He fires it in there tight.
Well, it was a nice throw by the quarterback that time to get just enough yards to pick up the first down.
That reception gave them the first down.
Throwing out to his left. What a hit, and the ball falls incomplete.
Well, they always say if you get your hands on the football, you got to make the catch. Yeah, right. The guy that made that rule up wasn't getting hit as he was trying to catch the football. Nice hit that time by the defender.
Second down and 10. Justin Smith brings the quarterback down.
Well, if your offensive line's not good enough just to stop the pass rush, then you got to help him out. How do you do that? Well, you keep the tight end in, let him be an extra blocker, and you tell your running backs to help out, too, blocking some of these defensive linemen. Defensive coordinators love this situation. Don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work, and they stop the offense that time.
The coach's challenge is not answered. The play on the field will stand.
offense lines up here. They fail to convert, and now a change of possession.
This is really demoralizing. When you drive the football down the field, you're in a fourth down situation. You want to keep this drive going. Terrible play call by the coach. Stops the drive.
First down, offense readying for the snap. Searching for space to the right. Gains 15.
What a job that time by the offensive line. That hole was so big, you could have drove a car through it. The running back hit it full speed, and that allowed him to get down the field and get that long run.
A receiver in the slot. First and 10. Screen play is on. It's away from the stack.
Nice play call that time by the offensive coordinator. A little screen pass to the halfback. He knew the defensive line was going to be charging hard. They were, and it picked up some nice yards.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play.
Very nearly intercepted.
Just stick the football on him. When you see a receiver run a route like this, they're going to the corner, drive it, throw it on a line drive, so that way there can't be a mistake.
Coming to the line at the 33. The 49ers come out in a two tight end set.
He's in the clear. San Francisco, touchdown.
Good job by the offense. They get in there. They tie this game up. Now we'll see if the defense can take advantage of that momentum and keep it on their side.
The 49ers now will tack on the extra point.
He made it.
15 minutes down, 45 minutes to go. And you're watching the NFL on EA Sports. 49ers setting up for the kickoff. Percy Harvin gets the chance to return this kickoff. Someone's been injured out there. Hold on a minute.
We'll let everybody know what the injury to the player is as soon as we find out, but it did not look good. And we're talking about one of the star players of this football team. Look, he's one of the star football players in the NFL. So, but we get the big moves, we'll pass it on to you right away.
That leads us to second down. They feed the running back. Now cutting to the right side, looking for some open space.
Good job by the defensive player squaring up that running back and just putting his big butt right into the ground.
Takes in the slot. Wilson's going to take the snap from the shotgun.
A takeaway.
He's brought down.
Most NFL linebackers are borderline good enough to be a running back, and they got the hands of defensive backs. Here's a good case. What a fine catch on the interception by the linebacker.
They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. They're setting up screen.
The pass complete.
They bring him down in the middle of the field at the 50.
That's a nice route on the outside. Nice throw by the quarterback. Puts him in good position to keep moving and get a first down.
Second and three. Trying the right side. There's the tackle, but still, it's enough for the first down.
Nothing fancy about that, but it's a good run. Gets a first down. Now the offense has three more chances.
Setting up a little screen. Gets to about the 36.
When you have an offense like this that just keeps getting first downs, not only are they moving in scoring position, but they're giving their defense a lot of rest.
And Manningham's lined up now as a slot receiver. Throws to the right. That ball is picked off. Good piece of tackle.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
Tate's going to get set in the slot for this snap. Now first and 10. Running to his right. Got a big lane. As good as it gets. Touchdown.
There is nothing like getting a long running play for a touchdown. When you do, you just feel like you're stealing something. It takes good blocks, but most importantly, it takes a talented running back to get it done, and this team definitely has one.
Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23. And Manningham lined up in the slot. Screen pass. And it's Earl Thomas who brought him down that time.
That's a good job by the quarterback recognizing it's man-to-man defense. And when you see that, just watch the receiver leading to the open space. Nice completion.
Setting up screen. Had it for a moment, but the ball is knocked out incomplete.
Well, it's so hard to do this nowadays to jar the football out of the hands of the receiver. But the defender did it that time. He hit him. That football came loose. Incomplete pass.
And Manningham's a receiver in the slot.
Screen.
Sticks to his hands. Good, solid tackle. Short of the first. And now we've got a fourth down situation. Offense lines up here.
Gore.
Up the middle. So that's not going to get it done here. And the offense is going to turn it over on downs.
Well, they don't get it on fourth down. That was a quick drive once in the gym. That was just bad play calling. Bad execution, and go to the sideline. That's where you deserve to be.
And it falls incomplete. Well, that was a chance for the quarterback to show off his arm strength, but in the end, the accuracy was just not there.
No, it wasn't there. You're right. He does have a strong arm, but when you throw the football deep down the field like that, a lot of times it's just up to the wide receiver to make the adjustment, speed up or slow down, and try to make that catch.
Here comes the training staff as we've got a player down on the field.
Well, that's going to hurt him tomorrow. There's no doubt about it. When you get hit like that, you're going to feel some of that pain tomorrow. But the good news is, I think he's going to be okay.
And he's in for the touchdown.
I would bet first and goal that the offense, about 90% of the time, is going to run the football. And what do they do here? They run it and they get it done. That is power football at its best.
Let's go now to Danielle Bellini, who has the injury update. Let's go now to Danielle Bellini, who has an injury update.
Guys, I just spoke with a Seahawks official. It appears this is just a minor injury, so he'll be back on the field here in short order.
And he's met head on right there at the 20. Colin Kaepernick from the shotgun. And almost picked off.
Good timing by the defensive player that time. He gets to the receiver just as the football is getting there. and makes the hit, knocks that football loose.
Lined up in the pistol formation.
Kaepernick's going to take it from the gun. Ball slipped out of his hands.
Well, he dropped the football, and there's no doubt why he dropped it. You have to look it in.
Offense lines up here. They send the tight end in motion.
Third and 10.
Perfectly thrown. It's Earl Thomas who makes the tackle.
Well, they call it the post route because you're running towards the goal post, but a good route that time by the wide receiver, making that cut. He gets open, gets behind the defense, and a nice throw.
Kaepernick's going to throw. Ball is out. Recovery by the offense.
Well, the defense always says, let's call some fumbles. Then when you cause it and you're not able to recover it, that is one emotional letdown.
They give it to the running back. They've got him down there. Colin Kaepernick under center. Tight ends in motion here. Third and 17. Getting away from the pressure. Down the field. Oh, that could have been intercepted, but he couldn't hold on.
You're near midfield. It's fourth down. What do you do? I got the answer right here. You punt it. Play field position. Make the other offense drive the length of the field to score.
As they go ground here. Well, we'll be switching sides with this one. Ball's going the other way.
Man, you got to be smarter than that. You can't go for it every single time on fourth and long. There is a thing they have in the NFL. It's called a punt. Do it more often.
Two tight ends. First and 10. Looks to his left. Going to take it the distance. The 10. Going to take it home for the touchdown.
How about this get? A wide open receiver down the field. The quarterback, good job of finding. He throws it down there and he gets the easy touchdown.
It's good. The 49ers in kickoff return formation. Always a threat, and he'll start his return now. Just across the 20 and tackled at the 21.
2-minute warning.
Frank Gore is in the backfield. First and 10. Challenging the defenders to the right side. Brandon Browner with the interception. He's
what a terrible job by the quarterback. Nobody's open. Tries to force the pass, and look, what's it turn into? An interception.
The quarterback's coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Easy catch there. No one near him.
You know, when you throw the football like that down the field, you pick up a first down. Now you can do anything you want on the offensive side, and you've got that defense guessing.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down.
The margin is increased with another touchdown.
The fade route, it's a big part of every offense now in the NFL. We see it here. Look at the receiver. Pins the defender inside. Beautiful throw to the outside. Fade for a touchdown.
Tackles made right around the 26-yard line. Gore's lined up now as the running back behind the quarterback. Frank Gore gets it here.
So many things you could do on first down, and what do you come up? You come up with that play. That was just a bad play call.
Second and 11. They're going to go counter. He's going to be swallowed up behind the line.
Well, this defense all over that play. They tackled the runner for a loss. Now we're going to have third and long. advantage goes to the defense.
Scrambling out of the pocket. Looking to the right side and throwing. He didn't look it in.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third and long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
Frank Gore is in the backfield. They hand it off to the running back. This is going to set up a change of possession.
Good job by the